The midday showbiz icons 2020 saw the who's who from Mumbai in attendance. The gala night was graced by numerous Bollywood celebrities and renowned personalities. Sunny Leone made heads turn as she made her way looking like a million bucks in a monochrome outfit. Don't miss her matching face mask.
Having a matching mask with your gown is the best, and Swap Meal made a beautiful gown, but he also made a beautiful mask. It feels great, first award show after so long, and excited to be here, excited to get out of the house and see beautiful people all dressed up.
Actor Vivek Oberoi, who looks suave in a band gala, was thrilled to be a part of the grand event hosted by Midday.
Well, Midday in itself is iconic because ever since I've been around, I've always read the Midday, and that's a part of my everyday Mumbaikar lively lifestyle. And I think so Mumbai would be incomplete without Midday, and therefore I think this iconic night is dedicated more to Midday than anything else. I love the fact that Midday celebrates us and gives us a chance to communicate with so many readers, the rest of Mumbai, and connect with them on a heart-to-heart, and that's why I love Midday.
Sacred Games actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui wore an all-black outfit to the awards night and even said that it's the first event he's attended post the lockdown.
After lockdown, mera bhi pehla wo hai, ye event hai, aur Midday jis tarike se इस इवेंट को बहुत ही ऑथेंटिक बना रहा है, तो आई होप कि वो नेक्स्ट ईयर भी उसी तरीके से होगा और कंटिन्यू रखेगा अपनी वो ऑथेंटिसिटी।
एक्टर कुणाल खेमू लुक डैशिंग इन अ ब्लैक एंसेंबल एंड वाज एक्साइटेड अबाउट द मिडडे शोबिज आइकॉन्स दिस ईयर।
फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम अटेंडिंग फंक्शन लाइक दिस। मास्क इज राइट हियर, इट्स जस्ट गोना कम अप विद दिस, बट आई मीन वी हैव टू गेट बैक टू नॉर्मल एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर एट मिडडे शोबिज अवार्ड्स। आई बिलीव इट्स द सेकंड ईयर। I wish them all the best. I'm very happy to be here.
Dino Moria, who looked dynamic in a blue blazer, was all smiles as he spoke to the paparazzi.
काफी excited हूँ क्योंकि पहली बार मैं बाहर जा रहा हूँ, इतने सारे लोग साथ में देखने को मिलता है, और ये पहला event है मेरा। डे के बारे में इतना कहना चाहता हूँ कि जब से मैं पहली बार मुंबई आया था, तब से मैं मिडडे ही पढ़ रहा हूँ, रोज़ पढ़ रहा हूँ, और उम्मीद करता हूँ कि the paper goes on forever. क्योंकि ये ताज़ा खबर लाती है हमारे लिए, एंड वी एंजॉय द पेपर।
रणवीर शौरी वाज एक्सटैटिक एज ही वॉक्ड द रेड कार्पेट ऑन द मिडडे शोबिज अवार्ड्स इन अ ट्रेंडी ब्लू सूट।
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि लॉकडाउन के बाद मुझे कोई अवार्ड शो पे आने का चांस मिला है, और आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि इट्स मिडडे। मिडडे एज अ ब्रांड आई हैव बीन फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम द टाइम दे स्टार्टेड, and it's been a great journey. You can say grown up with Midday in Mumbai.
Amruta Fadnavis looked gorgeous in a red and gold sari for the event.
I'm very happy to be here, to be a part of Midday Showbiz Awards. Midday and the Jagran Group, they have been forerunner, they have been leaders in terms of providing apt information to we citizens, which is a healthy basis for a robust democracy. Mumbai is a well-known place, mainly because of the film industry and the artisans we have here in Mumbai. So I'm proud that they are being awarded.
Shreya Talpade, Anupriya Goenka and several other renowned personalities were glad to be a part of the Midday Showbiz Icons this year.
I'm glad that, Midday Showbiz Icon decided to encourage me with this particular award. I guess the journey has just begun for me.
This is my first live event after, COVID happened to all of us. So yeah, it feels like deja vu, it feels like very special, it feels like we are getting back to normal. So it's special for so many reasons. Midday is a publication that has been with us for so long. It's like almost we've grown together with it. And there is a sort of authenticity, there is a sort of reliability that I associate Midday with. And after, especially the afternoon features. So yeah, I think that's the USP, and I really respect Midday as a publication, and I think all of us do. So I'm glad that they put together this event, and thankful to them because this is one way of celebrating our work. So very thankful to that.
Stay tuned for more updates. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.